everyone, welcome to another episode of On the Spot 101. Today we are talking about these adorable plushies. These were released in 1991, I believe we're in July, right around the time that Disney re-released 101 Dalmatians again. That's also the year that you had the McDonald's set with that was only the four toys. I believe that was Cruella, Pongo, Lucky, and the Colonel. Yeah, you know which one I'm talking about. I think I talked about them on the channel already. Anyway, we're talking about these guys today. So, there's two different kinds of these, as you can see. There's the puppy size and the baby size. There's also a puppy-sized patch and baby patch, which is actually the most common, but I don't happen to have Patch, and I'm trying not to buy a whole lot of new stuff right now because of, you know, COVID-19. So the puppy versions, excuse me, have this ribbons, this, you know, this kind of satiny, not satin, the babies have satin. Sorry, I am all over the place today. Pardon me. Have this little ridged collar, and it's actually not supposed to come off. As you can see, it's sewn in, but you will find them with the collars you know, cut off for whatever reason. And for the bigger ones, they have a plastic collar with their name on it, which says Disney on the back. Now Penny and Rolly here are both in a sitting position. Oh, see, someone cut his collar off at some point. But as you can see, there is a difference between them. And that is, Penny is facing to the left and Rolly is facing to the right. So if you find either one without a collar, then just look at see which way they are facing. Also, I think Rolly has a little bit of a pudgy belly. Well, I guess she does too, but not quite as much. So just keep that in mind. Now the baby versions have a cardboard collar. Excuse me, I'm trying not to get my legs in the video. But it's the same as the sticker, and there's also a cute little bow, but it's also Velcro. And these come off a lot more easily. They're not sewn in like the big ones are. So we have Penny. And Rolly's is actually in a laying position, like he's going to be playing. But his is the same, just cardboard. And again, there's also Patch, and there's also Lucky. Now, Lucky is by far the rarest, and I happen to have a puppy version of Lucky. And his is yellow, with the scalped plastic and sticker. I was very fortunate to get him when I saw him. He's in this cute little begging pose, and I believe Baby Lucky is the same way. Now, Patch has red, by the way. Now, the reason Lucky is so rare out of all these, I think, now this is my theory and based on some of the information I was able to find. The big ones you could buy in pairs. You could buy Patch and Penny, or Patch and Rolly. I don't know how you get Lucky. There's no mention of how to get him anywhere. So it's possible that there was a box set where you could buy all four of them at once. Don't know about that, but I think that is the case for these smaller ones as well. Oh, wait, I'm mistaken. These little ones came in pairs of Penny and Patch or Rolly and Patch. These big ones came by themselves. And Lucky was included for a while, but he was actually discontinued for some reason. That's why he's so hard to find. Baby Lucky was in a box set, we think, which I think is the reason you had to like mail order them, and you had to get like all four of them at the same time and pay a little bit more, and that was the only way to get Baby Lucky, I think. But anyway, that's the basics of that. Now there was also a Pongo and Perdita, And they have the same kind of collars as the puppies do with the plastic and the ribbon ridged collars. Perdita's is blue and Pongo's is red. And obviously they sit just a little bit taller, but they don't come in the miniature size that these guys do. And one other thing that I've noticed is there's actually a middle size. There's just like a size in between baby and puppy for both Penny and Patch. And they were not sold in boxes like the rest of these were. But you can tell the difference not only because of their size, but their collars. The mid-sized ones have, I believe, the plastic tag, but the silk satiny collar, which is a little unusual, and I'm not sure why that is. My theory is that they were released a little bit newer, or they're like a year or two newer than these, like maybe it was a re-release or something. I don't know if that's the case for Rolly, and probably not the case for Lucky. So if you know, give me a shout out. And also, I did see one picture somewhere of a Rolly that has a green collar. I don't remember if it was the baby or the puppy version, but I think that might have been like not a version that was not in the US. If anyone has any information on that, please let me know because I'm very curious about that. And all right, I believe that's gonna do it for this. I kind of thought this video would be longer, but alas, things have been really, really hectic for me right now, and I haven't had a lot of time to make videos, unfortunately. So, I guess this is gonna do it. Again, Patch is the most common of these, and he's the only one I don't have. I hope someday I can come across a baby Lucky. But we'll see. We'll see. Maybe someday. All right, that will do it for this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all very, very soon. Bye-bye.